George? I wanted to give this. Not only that, it's been hard. I tried to erase it. I can't even erase it. Because it's in ink. But since I don't know it, what I'll do, I'll just crop it.
Down.
I don't know who George is. I forgot. But at one point, I felt this way about him.
Sure.
And if I saw him again and realized that's George, I'd still find something for him. George.
Someone's playing guitar.
Yeah, I started with this. I started to learn something about foreground and background.
Sure. Sure.
That's started. That's
nice.
That kind of information.
Nice.
Yeah. I use two brushes, the regular brush and the wide brush.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. What's that? I'm not sure. We have another one down there if you want to open it up.
Yeah, sure.
This is interesting.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, sure. It's already opened up.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I like this.
Mm-hmm.
It's nice. Yeah. I get the feeling like a salsa man or something like that. Mm-hmm. You know?
I'm supposed to go to Japan next year on a tour.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh,
if I go to Japan on a tour next year, I'm going to have my tour organizers.
You're going
to
be smoking,
man. One of the things I'm going to ask them to do when I have my free time off on the tour is to find the studio of a good Japanese brush painter.
Sure.
And arrange for me to have a 2 or 3 hour workshop with this man on some basic things.
Yeah, that's it. That would be great.
I'm going to do these same one time, but the reduction, like leaving his legs and his midsection out here.
Uh-huh, uh-huh, I hear it. Yeah, and his midsection becomes the instrument. It's
mm-hmm.
just the,
mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. It's nice. This is great.
When I get back next week, I'll be working hard and a lot because I've had these few days up here. Yeah, this is drawing. It's in tempo.
Mm-hmm. That's swinging.
In tempo.
That is swinging.
It's in tempo.
Yeah, that's hot, man. I like that a lot. Did you grab me a cigarette? Thanks. Yeah, this is smoking. I like this a lot. It's a nice one.
There it is again.
Yeah.
Now check the difference.
Uh-huh.
That's the same thing. They go together. See?
Sure. Sure.
This is the least.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
And the max.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Yeah. These are the bones.
Mm-hmm, that's the bones.
Can you see what I mean?
No. That's the bones, and this is the bones with the meat and movement.
Sure.
That's a pair.
I like it.
So what I do is I keep doing the. So I do a drawing, I do a one, I do one this way, and I do
sure.
one that way. I
sure.
just keep going back and forth. Back
sure.
and forth to these two ways.
Smart. Mm-hmm. Smart.
Eventually, one day I'm going to do a marvelous version of four musicians. But this is a subject, you know, like an art, four musicians, like three graces, four musicians,
yes,
instruments,
right.
And things, yeah. These guys have been doing them, like, it's kind of like a saxophone quartet.
Uh-huh, uh-huh.
Have some more of them.
Good. I like this. They're moving, but they're standing still.
Yeah. Expressionist type thing.
I like that.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah. tattoo. That looks very Japanese to me, this face here.
All that.
Yeah.
I wouldn't be surprised, like, if they look at it, and sure, when they look at it, they would see things in there that had definite meaning to them, whereas I don't know damn thing about what it is. Y'all just improvising and having a good time. I do exercise to get the feeling, you know. But I know what they are I know what they are doing.
Sure.
So I figure if I know what they're doing with regards to what they're doing, I can do what they're doing with regards to what I'm doing.
Sure, and it express it in
another
art
way. Yeah.
Interesting.
I understand and really appreciate the simplicity of oriental life and thinking.
Probably like these photographs I have.
I can be both, huh?
You're probably gonna like these photographs I have. Mm-hmm. All these are of Japan in the 1940s, and they're pretty hot. They're some beautiful ones.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Afterwards, I'll show you one around the corner that's just outrageous.
Again,
oh, this is nice.
Now, this one I like much better because here, I mean, everything is there. It's there, but it's not there at the same time.
Sure.
And he's. You can see, you know, you can see his eyes and his face. You know, right where to put the other part.
That's good. That's very abstract.
Yeah.
That's good. Pianos
yeah,
over here.
Just sing that. Trumpet, trombone, and drums.
Are you going to be in France all this summer?
Where?
Are you going to be in France all this summer?
Not this summer, but next spring. Next spring and all of next summer I spent in Europe. I spent most of 1988 in Germany getting my teeth fixed. I spent over 7 months there. So I won't be going back. I travel around this country in November and I go to Japan and Europe next spring.
Really?
And summer, yeah.
I remember when you were going to get your teeth fixed.
Yeah. It worked out. It turned out to be a nice experience. Best thing that
you
ever happened.
So funny, though. You said, you know what he said to me? He said, because I don't know, man. This doctor wants to do my teeth for free. If I had it my way, I'd take the money and sit and buy a car.
This has got an X on the back. This for me is, if I was gonna buy one,
sure,
I'd buy this.
You like
right this? Away.
This
is smoking. Look at these drums. Look at these drums. Pure calligraphy, but yet it's not, because I don't know what symbols or words it would be. But the strokes and the motions that I practice doing those exercises in the early book, when I do those, and there's certain things.
Sure.
You know, things like this come off.
Huh.
I like to see the drum.
Yeah, this is good.
This is one of my favorites.
This is the bass right here.
Yeah. Uh-huh. This and the one earlier, Daryl, of the two of them.
Excellent, the middle one.
Yeah. The bass player is just fantastic.
Now with this, except for the drums, I use the edge of the brush because with this brush, you can do many things. The square flat brush with this, it was mostly what they call a slicing stroke, a cutting stroke. I just twisted it. Only time I twist the brush over to the flat side is in these.
In these. Yeah. This looks good.
I did this with the corners of the brush.
Sure.
And these strokes here are common strokes in the Japanese art. You can do those. You do those basically with the pointed brush, the long brush.
Interesting. This is beautiful, man.
Look at the drums.
Yeah.
Ching ching.
I like that.
Ching ching.
I like that.
Yeah, me too.
Nice one.
Yeah. Because I'm going to make prints of the plates of the ones that are really good.
Yeah. That's smart.
Yeah.
Why don't you decide to do this in black over here?
I don't know. I didn't get what I wanted to begin with, and I said I just draw a whole lot of black over here in the corner to have a real black area that would be a strong area to look at.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, your eyes now, definitely drawn.
My question is, why did you ask me that question?
I think it, I get detracts from it.
Yeah. I do too. But this drawing survived. I just couldn't.
It's not going to run over here. It is.
And once it gets here, it goes bang. You're right.
I mean, it just ends up going.
Right?
You look at it. Exactly. This is a really interesting figure.
That's the reason why I didn't throw this drawing away.
Sure.
I said, now in Germany, in Switzerland, the reason why I didn't throw this drawing away was because of all of this.
Sure.
But in Germany or Switzerland, there'll be somebody who will find this to be the most dynamic part about the whole thing.
Sure, sure.
That I know, so.
As an anchor.
Yeah.
You're business-minded.
Not only that, I know how people think.
Sure.
Everything that I don't think is good about what I do, and I'm a severe critic of myself. I don't bullshit myself.
Sure.
But there are other people who think it's good. Like, I throw things away, and people come and say, "What are you doing?"
Yeah,
withdrawing the things. I had a friend in Paris. I was staying in his house. This French guy.
Yeah.
He would get up and he would take everything I threw out and unroll it and take it out of the garbage. He didn't want to throw it away. Now this is the same. It's that one in another way, but I didn't throw it away because I kept looking at it. And I said, "Wow, it's strange, but it's interesting."
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Yeah, that's smoking. I like this, Marion. I love this over here.
Well, I finished out with a maybe. Yeah, maybe the experiment.
What's really interesting about your work is this: is sound in art, the sound in the art. I find that so interesting. Mm-hmm, sure. Vibrations.
Mm-hmm. That's all I'm doing is music.
No, but that's really interesting. It's not just the instrument.
And if that's coming out, that means I'm doing it.
Yeah.
You know, convincingly.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
This is not the same because you got the gray to balance it out.
Yeah.
Just from a.
It's good.
It's good.
It's good. There they are. Musicians
I like
again.
That.